Theodore Shepherd. And he's probably dead.
I used to count my wolf kills on one hand.
There.
You should have left him to me.
Flora Abbott, that you?
You should have left him to me.
A ghost was listening. Flora Abbott, I'd say. She left traces. Quick and precise. Well done.
Why save him? Him of all people!
Ask for help if you need it.
Having lost her captain and only ally, she left the fort.
Shepard wanted to destroy her. She was right to leave. Pennington held Shepard back. Without the captain, she was in danger. Theodore Shepherd's happy little home. Having fun, are you?
Flora's rifle, I'll wager. Stay down! This would do nicely if I wanted to put my legs on.
The notebook Shepard wanted. What a lovely man.
Lovely's one word for him. I can think of others.
Shepard is pitiful, angry, and obnoxious. And he's a bad loser.
Harsh back, yeah. There's something here. Broken lock. Forced entry. There's an echo here.
What are you doing in my house? I'm sick of this. You wanted me gone. I left. I won't fight you.
Some reading for you. If read you can. Not to do with me. I'm just a messenger.
She was tired of it. Here, I found something.
There was a gun here. See where it lay?
I think we may have that gun already.
with you, Shepard, you bully bastard and dog!
He hunted her down like an animal.
I know. Try not to get involved, but...
Flora wanted freedom. Shepard robbed her of it.
An echo whispering to me.
The hell? This gunpowder
is... I'm faster than you.
Things got out of hand fast.
The powder was a pretext, an excuse to abuse her.
After, he'll claim it was... I see something. Hanging on the tree. A bag, I think.
Harsh. She just wanted a better life. Damn this fog. Shepard wouldn't have liked that.
He failed to turn Helen Preece against Flora.
At least Helen Preece tried to make amends and asked her back.
Shepard won't have liked that either.
You won't get away from me.
How goes it?